Welcome. Glad you could join us. Today we're sitting down with Kelly Teel, AV systems designer and technology expert. Kelly, why don't you start by telling us a bit about your background and how you got started designing AV systems?
I got started in designing AV systems when I first started working for an integrator while I was in college, and I knew I would be working in technology in some aspect, and it was actually kind of a mistake that I ended up in AV design because I started working for the integrator as a drafter and was exposed to the residential side of AV. And I decided over the years of working in the high-end residential market that I would want to eventually work in the commercial market, which then turned into me designing strictly AV systems for government sectors, the financial sectors, the conference room, all the way up to a retail space or large stadium. And I just have been an AV designer since.
Interesting. So how does Dante fit into your designs?
Dante fits into all of our designs, essentially, because it allows a scalable solution over the network without all this additional equipment, without all this additional labor, and without all of this additional reconfiguration.
And what are your favorite Dante products?
Aside from Dante-enabled microphones, I like to use the Dante controller because of the central management aspect.
What about all the options for Dante-enabled hardware? Who are your go-to manufacturers?
My go-to companies would be Biamp and Shure because they're a wide range of products that offer Dante.
Where do you see the future of AV design headed?
I think AV design is going to continue into that networked AV solution. So I think a lot of designers are definitely going to need to know both AV and network because those are becoming essentially a blurred line between the two. I think Dante is going to continue providing that scalability and future-proofing across multiple organizations, and it's going to adapt continually to users' needs, whether that be something as simple as a conference room, all the way up into a retail space or large stadium. I think the technology trend is changing in a sense that Dante is actually kind of molding that, and I feel like it's more so how is technology going to evolve versus the question should really be, how is Dante making technology evolve?
How do you see the Dante platform fitting into that vision?
I think Dante's already implemented themselves into the industry. I think it already is part of an emerging technology. I think Dante is ahead of its time in the sense that what we would have expected from it 10 years from now is already happening now. And it's something that's widely implemented. I don't know anybody now that doesn't use Dante in their system designs. It just makes life easier.
Yeah. Any last thoughts about Dante?
And it's all back to scalability. I mean, that's the biggest point of Dante. We're giving you a system that is going to work seamlessly without interruption, without all of the hardship of having additional equipment, without all of the budget constraints and things that just the way of doing it prior to Dante. It's relieving clients and us of all of those headaches that we used to have to deal with. Dante really is a solution that's kind of an all-in-one that's giving you what you're asking for now and what you're going to probably ask for later.
Well, that's about all the time we have today. Kelly, thank you for your insights and thoughts on the Dante platform and the future of our industry. See you next time.